I hope the harbor's being good to you. At this point, I'd settle if folks were just plain civil.
The turbine powering the condensers?
You found one. Please, tell me you have no intention of using it.
Don't worry.
Thank God. I've just got one. I'll trust you. And here.
Avery.
The very survival of Far Harbor rests in your hands. I know you'll make the right decision.
I'll be damned if I give up on taking back
the
my
The very
land.
Survival of Far Harbor rests in your hands. I know.
Captain.
The very survival of Far Harbor rests in your hands. I know you'll make the right decision.
You help Cassie, right?
The very survival of Far Harbor rests in your hands. I know you'll make the right decision.
Did the doc look at that skull? If you got proof that it...
Here you go.
This is happening.
Avery! Avery! Everyone! Avery, where's your locket? The one your ma gave you.
Lost in a fire, you know that.
Wrong. It's in a grave. Your grave.
Eleanor!
Shut the hell up! We've been played. Played! Dima is killing us. Placing us with his synths. This is not Avery. This is some machine piece of shit. I got proof. 100% certifiable proof. Real Avery is 6 feet under in an unmarked grave.
Please. Stop him.
You think the mainlander's gonna help you? He's the one that proved it. No one's gonna save you, Captain.
I'm just gonna stay out of this.
Good call.
If you let this happen, it's the same as pulling the trigger yourself.
First things first. I've been telling you for years we gotta do something. Time's up. We're doing it now. Grab a gun from my shop if you ain't got one. We're taking care of Acadia. Starting with that synth bastard!
Thank you. Alan,
you're here.
When you first came ashore, I didn't know what to make of you. But you stood your ground against Avery. Told her straight about the children and the problem they pose. I know I run hot. I won't make no apologies. But I'm glad you were there for me. For that business with Avery. We've had our differences, to be sure. But I'm proud to stand here. With you.
I'm on your side, Alan.
Good.
Katie has been manipulating us for years. You ready to end this?
Let's storm Acadia.
You're really going through with this?
Everyone!
Hey, Alan.
Acadia's gonna burn.
Alan.
This is good. He's right. You did your part in this.
Acadia had it coming.
Damn straight.
I don't see how anyone could justify this massacre.
For your part in this. Here, we'll be heading back to Far Harbor. When we take care of the children of Adam, and this son...
Glory to Adam.
Missile launch sequence initiated. Lockdown protocol engaged.
Hey!
Blast doors sealing in 30 seconds.
Mariner.
Only sounds that used to be here was the squabbling of gulls.
The nucleus is a crater now. The children of Adam are piles of radioactive slag
So it really was a nuke?
Yeah. So stay far, far away from nukes. With the children gone, it's only a matter of time before the fog turns back. We've won!
Out time!
We'll tell any friends or family that left the island to come back. We're taking back our homes. You! There's absolutely no way those children of Adam bastards nuked themselves without a push. I gotta know. Why did you do it?
Their cult was a dangerous disease that needed to be cured.
If I ever, and I mean ever, caused you grief... Now, hell, I apologize. Because you're... something else. Hear this. We're taking back our island. We'll make it great again. You'll be welcome anytime, friend.
Hey.
What's the plan?
So, Dima is dead. After all that talk about trying to accept him as family, we end up getting killed anyway.
On the bright side, you...
You know, why don't you just shut the hell up for once?
Hey.
Well, see what I do something for you?
Is everything all right between us?
You're trying to make a difference out here. That puts you in the good column of my book.
It's about time for
a call.
Thank you. nice to be on the open road. Good neighbor was starting to wear out its welcome.
What makes you say that?
Good neighbor was a good place to look for. Let's put it this way. Still, Diamond City's goons would have run me out of town.
In times like these,
it might make little sense to you.
Are caps really that important to you?
I don't have much of a choice. I don't usually go around sharing stuff like this, but you've been pretty straight with me, so... It's those two those two idiots you saw. They've been hounding me for months, and it's been driving off clients. And I figured if I could get enough caps together, maybe I could buy them out.
Just kill them and be done with it.
If it was that simple, I would have done it already. Winlock and Barnes have a small army of gunners with them at all times. They might decide to just keep the caps... If I set up a place to meet them, maybe you and I could pay them a little visit. Before you get that look on your face, let me just say that I wouldn't even be asking if I didn't trust you.
If you need my help, I'm there.
Wow. Truth is, everyone I've met has either tried to rip me off or plant a knife in my back. But you, you're different. And I have a funny feeling you actually care about what happens to me. I'll tell you what, if you feel like helping me with this, if you don't, I'm not going to hold it against you. Either way.
Hey.
There you are. Almost thought you forgot about me.
Time to hit the road.
Finally came.
Bingo.
Oh man, I love comics. Maybe we should head over there and check it out. Thank you.
Allocating additional power to the sensors. The hostile will be detected and eliminated. Allocating additional power to the sensors. The hostile will be detected and eliminated.
Thank you.
hunters had this place locked down pretty tight.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it? Well, this should send a message to the gunners to stay off my back.
You weren't afraid?
The way these lunatics act, you'd think they would.
Uh-huh.
The gunners, it's always about the bottom line.
Uh-huh.
Besides, they have no way of knowing I was involved. Anyway, I guess I owe you a favor now.
Mm-hmm. You could give me back those calves I paid you.
I guess that's fair. And don't worry, I'll still stick with you, because there you go. I guess we're done.
Uh-huh. Hey.
What do you want?
Excuse me.
Here's that ammo.
Your thoughts?
Let's get this show on the road.
How do you feel about us?
I don't really know how we're doing. I guess I need more time to decide.
That was it.
Sure.